There's Ollivander's. I hope he can help me craft the Keeper's Wand.
Right, let's go.
Hello, Mr. Ollivander. I wondered if you might be able to help me with something.
Yes. Professor Fig sent an owl informing me that you'd be coming. He was a bit cryptic, said you need to have a special wand crafted, that you'd bring me the materials.
Yes, sir. I have them here.
Oh, my. How extraordinary. Remarkable design. I will be honest, I have never crafted a wand in this fashion. Repaired broken wands, of course, but this is something else entirely. Keeping me on my toes, aren't you? I think I can work with what you've brought me. Let me see what I can do.
You better add. I just thought that was all the pieces I needed.
It is done.
Sweet.
I should warn you, I've never seen a wand like this before. My suspicion, as Professor Fig implied in his letter, is that it serves a unique purpose. I doubt you shall find much use for it otherwise.
I understand. Thank you, sir.
I'm gonna get robbed, aren't I? Yeah, I knew it.
I'm afraid you're on your own. I've ensured that we have a moment to ourselves. Oh, come, come. No need for such theatrics. In light of what Ranrock now knows, you must agree that our interests are aligned.
Our interests will never be aligned.
You would let goblins take what is rightfully ours? The final repository belongs to wizard kind.
Belongs to no
one? We'd be fools not to work together. What's that you've got there? Might this sudden visit to the wand maker have something to do with our mutual pursuit?
No.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That repository is my birthright!
Charles Rookwood wouldn't have wanted you near it.
The arrogance. Should have known better than to try and reason with a child. I've always said, children should be seen and not heard.
Oh, great.
No more happy days for you. In
great.
Your life ain't here. What a shame.
Potato.
Too afraid to fight back.
This is your first.
How delightful. I'm just trying to make this too easy for me. Expulso!
Bombarder!
Thank you. To your knees.
Might want to look up.
You're no match for me.
Flash the inspiration.
I'm not done with you.
Damn you!
What are you focused on?
Smoke some fuels now.
You should have joined me.
Oh, here we go. Am I fighting him now? Come on, get out of it. There we go. Oops, wrong button, wrong button. Is he dead? I think he's dead.
Oh, can't believe it. Rookwood's reign is finally over. I'll need to send an owl to Natty right away. For now, though, I need to get back to the map chamber and tell Fig.
The map chamber? Hey. Map chamber it is. I'm just still waiting to find out when it all goes sideways. Probably about now. It did say go back to the map room, didn't it? It did. Talk to Professor Fig. Is he not in the map chamber? Oh, there he is. There he is.
Victor Rookwood is dead. He confronted me as I left Ollivander's with the Keeper's Wand. I had to defend myself.
Godric's heart, are you all right? I know you're well able to defend yourself. I've seen it often enough. But Rookwood himself...
He would have killed me once he found the repository, if not before. I had no choice.
You're right. You had no choice. You did what you had to do. The wizarding community...
Murder's just condoned in the wizarding
Thank
world.
You for
it's great.
So, Professor. I'm ready for what's next.
All right, then. The keepers have been waiting.
Right, here we go. Last leg.
You have completed all of our trials, and you have done so under circumstances even I did not foresee. You understand now why all of this was necessary. The portkey, the vault, the locket, the book, the trials. To ensure that one with the ability you and I share would make the same choice that San, Neve, Charles, and I did.
Now that you have witnessed my memory, you understand all that is at stake. Not everyone is what they seem.
As you know, light does not exist without shadow, nor shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should.
Even the most well-meaning and competent amongst us cannot possibly know the consequences of manipulating what should be beyond our reach.
What lies in the repository must never be released. Resist the temptation to destroy or control it. The magic that you have so carefully honed must now be used only to protect the secret we keep. You have the wand. You will know when to wield it. We leave our legacy in your hands.
Oh, it's no longer on that. Sick.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear
probably not.
Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley? I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered. Damn, the goblins.
What a funnel, is it?
Let's go. If his loyalists are here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Fair enough. Put the troll on our side for a minute.
I will make you pay.
What hit me? Teachers are here.
The goblins have somehow evaded the castle's defensive charge.
Where's the headmaster?
We shall make quick work of them.
They got this.
We gotta go now.
Look out! Another troll! This one's worse than the last two! Stop him! Oh God,
that just makes it a lot easier. Go ahead, Professor Weasley. Please don't tell me I gotta fight them too. I'm making my way here, but I don't exactly know what I'm supposed to do. I said protect it, but...
We made it. I'm relieved we got here before Ranrock. I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it.
This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok, and countless others died for. Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good, but she did not know the risks. She did not see what the Keepers have shown you.
Nope.
What Isadora showed you. You are now the Keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
I plan to leave the repository as it is.
I'm pleased to hear that. I've been thinking.
What is it, Professor?
I spent all year trying to keep our journey a secret from everyone, including Professor Weasley. But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her and the others sooner. Trusted them more.
The Keepers wanted this secret to be locked away forever. How long will you keep it?
The Keepers were right. The risk of using this magic is too dangerous. It is my responsibility alone to keep it safe.
I understand, but you are not entirely alone. I will do all I can to help you.
Here we go.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch.
Oh.
Seems you were two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
Oh, great. That's our boding well. Need more health.
Do you? Well,
go. Here we go. This is it.
You can't run forever, Rambo. There's nowhere to hide now, Rambo. Arrest the momentum.
This is stressful.
Thank you.
looking for you. Defender.
Come on, baby.
Yes. God, thank God for that. If that's right.
Professor.
Miriam. Miriam would have loved you, my young friend.
Aww.
The wizarding world could not be in more capable hands.
Oh, what a shame. I like them.
Professor Eleazar Fig. I dare say he was a beloved professor to many of you, certainly a long-standing colleague to his peers. A famed adventurer and seeker of knowledge, he built a reputation charging into the unknown, brazenly disregarding both discretion and safety, providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson for us all. His devotion to adventure was rivaled only by his dedication to Hogwarts. And of course, to his wife, Miriam, whom we lost much too soon as well.
yeah.
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us. Oh, he could be deviously clever, possessed a brilliantly inquisitive mind, and was the most loyal of friends. But perhaps it was his remarkable courage, for which we will all be forever indebted to him. If not for Professor Fig, well, I can say with confidence that if not for him, many of us, let alone Hogwarts, would not be here today. Those that knew him best will agree that we must now honor him as only Hogwarts can, by wisely, resourcefully, justly, and bravely facing all that lies ahead.
To Professor Fig!
Oh, that's nice.
Can't believe we lost Fig. I didn't know him as well as you did, but I know he was a good man. Glad Weasley spoke for him. She honored him well. Fig will be well remembered. I realize the same should be done for my uncle. I hope Anne agrees to see me.
Sebastian, I can't imagine what you and Anne are going through. Perhaps you'll hear from her soon.
I hope so. I'll let you know.
Sebastian, there's something you should know. It's to do with Victor Rookwood.
I heard a rumor that he confronted you outside of Ollivander's. Sounds as if he faced quite a fight.
The rumors are true, and I did. But it's not that. Just before Rookwood attacked, he uttered something familiar. The same words Anne heard before she was cursed. Children should be seen and not heard.
Wait! What are you saying?
It wasn't one of Ranrock's loyalists who cursed Anne. It was Rookwood. It was Rookwood all along.
This can't be. It was the Loyalists. It's always been them. The night Anne was cursed, all she saw were goblins.
Once Rookwood allied with Ranrock, Isidore's estate became of interest to them both. That's why Rookwood was there the night Anne was cursed. He was working with Ranrock. When he saw your sister, well, he didn't want anyone to know.
So he cursed her, and she's never been the same. So cruel. Rookwood deserved what he got. Thank you for telling me. It wasn't a goblin. I suppose I owe you an apology. All this time I thought goblins were the enemy. But it was never that simple. As for what happened in the catacomb, I've not stopped thinking about it. Perhaps we could meet soon. There's much I wish to say.
Okay.